actually switched armors to the one with more resistances, because he's yet to hit me. Like, he didn't hit me a single time like himself. So, problem is, we gotta deal with this time limit, too. I only have, like, it looks like 40 or so minutes left. Oh, that hurt. Oh, there's one! Don't die! Okay. Hey, we got one! Progress?
I have no room.
Okay. This is why we dropped all this stuff here. I was gonna say, I feel like I can lightning you, if memory serves. Now the question is, what's next? That was insane. That was crazy. Anything open? Ah. Oh, hello. Hello, gentlemen. Okay. Nothing going on there. Oh! There's the dude. Oh, he teleported to me. How nice. Wait, he takes lightning damage.
Not enough mana.
Oh, yay. What the hell? My spells weren't working there. Quit teleporting, you ass! Hey, we got two! Boy, am I giving these guys a fair fight. We're almost halfway out of time, so we gotta move quickly. Ooh, that's a special mace. Don't have time for this garbage, though.
What ails you, my friend?
Okay. Adria. Okay. Now I'm wearing the armor I thought I should be wearing for this. Might as well buy that too. I just clicked out for a moment. My apologies. Okay. Now I gotta figure out where this dude is. I assume the strategy's the same. Down here. I'm not even gonna bother going in there. There might be more dudes, but no. We're halfway out of time. Oh no, in here. All right, that's new.
Mana. I can't cast that yet.
Who's that? Is this the dude?
Not enough mana.
Breaking. I don't have time for this shit. Literally, don't have time for it.
Well, what can I do for you?
Okay, is it Diablo time? Like, do I get to fight Diablo now? From what I've heard, the best, absolute best way to fight Diablo is Guardian Spam. Because I haven't done that yet. Oh, what's that? It's a pad. crucified. Okay. The other one's down. What the hell is that teleporter for? Oh! Hey, Diablo! Ow. Ow! The Dark Lord. Oh, Jesus Christ! I can kill him, though. I was dealing damage to him. I'm like shaking. I want to get this done so badly. Let's go. We're gonna kill this son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill the son of a bitch. So obviously he does not care very much about my 73% resistance to fire. He's gonna heal. Oh, hi. Oh, now you're gonna summon demons? You cheap bastard! Oh my god! Wait, I can't kill this guy. I can't kill him legitimately. What do I do? What do I do? New tactic. Got this. Hang on. What ails you, my friend? Tactic. Do I have teleport? F3. F4. You want to play like that? I'll play like that. I don't care.
Sense a soul in search of answers.
I'll play like that.
Thank you.
is down there. In the center. That move is so dumb. And he's not letting me do what I want to do. Yeah, I can't kill him. I can't kill him. I couldn't get around. I mean, at this point, I really can't kill him because I'm running out of time. But, yeah, I can't kill this guy. At this point, I gotta run in there, try and get my friggin' money back. And reevaluate. It's that one move. It's that one move he does when you're at range that's just totally busted. And it's the one where he shoots fire up. Obviously, my resistance means jack, because it's still doing 80 damage. Also, I should get back in there before he goes Super Saiyan. Get my stuff. I wonder if I could go stealth in there. That would be hysterical. Actually, I want to try that out. Let me go see. Let's see. Can I stealth in here? No. I'm just gonna die again. Yeah. Why? What the hell? Yeah, I'm gonna have to lose that money. Ow. Ow. See this move? Jesus Christ!
Mana.
Maybe I don't have to lose this money. We're just gonna go 007 on it and be real sneaky. Ah! Sorry, Diablo. No, you can have that one. I'll be back. I'm gonna take some stock. I'll see what to do.